So here there's a proper waterfall. We don't have to go to the islands anymore. We can just get it here in Bangkok. So here I am in Sukhumvit-Soi 11. Yeah, so if you're talking about the heavens are opening up, that's what just happened. So the water is coming in from everywhere. There was a big one just behind me. Go with the BTS. That's why I needed to go out, because I had a meeting. This is quite a surreal view to be here at the BTS station during this kind of rain. As you can see, it's pouring like crazy. ครับโอ้ฝนตกมากมากนะครับSo the rain is so thick that you do not see the next station. There the train goes into the mist. And I can see the light from the train that's coming in. It's amazing to see how this train is plowing through the water here. Yeah, so I'm here at Nana BTS station in Bangkok, and I just wanted to show you guys how the station looks during the rain. So it just started pouring like crazy, and there is a lot of thunderstorm. here you have the construction site from the ONS building. And the queue to complete. Yeah, there's not much you can do against this kind of rain. So here there's a proper waterfall. We don't have to go to the islands anymore. We can just get it here in Bangkok. So I'm gonna end this episode of the Bangkok weather, and I hope you enjoyed this one. It's amazing to see the station like this and being able to film it. So if you like to see more about Bangkok, feel free to subscribe. You can press the like button, give a nice comment, and see you guys in my next video.